Okay, full disclosure. Maybe I don't have to post it or whatever. I feel like mid-semester is hitting me hard because I feel like this lecture today is going to be less organized and less prepared, even though I probably spend even more time on it than usually I do. And not only does that pertain this mid-semester conundrum, does it pertain the professional side of things, but I'm also losing things. I lost the key that I found in my pocket then, and then I lost the cup. I cannot have tea, although I need it right now. I had a wonderful plastic cup and I lost it. I can't find it. On the brighter side, I'm not missing anything yet. I'm not failing my obligations or whatever. And I'm wearing the green socks. I hope I recorded it. I cannot know. Yeah, so I feel like I'm tired. The second part of the semester is still some 6 lectures, I think. 6 or 7. And it's way too much. It's way too much. Way too much. And I mean, one part of it is that I'm probably taking it more seriously than I should, because, you know, I don't have to write my lectures, and that is what I do. Yeah. We shall see how that goes. Maybe it will be my best lecture in terms of delivery from what I know. But yesterday, when I was trying to train it, I was so low all on energy, I was like, oh my god, I need a break. Okay, this is my bus again. Bye.